And new information from the CDC, the Centers for Disease Control, say that the U.S. healthcare system was not prepared to respond to the COVID-19 pandemic. The director of the CDC talked to WABE Radio earlier this week, and to our knowledge, it's the first interview he's given publicly since March 9th. That was when Georgia had less than 10 confirmed cases. Interesting information that the director shared in this interview. He said that we have learned new things about this virus. It's about three times as infectious as the flu, and about 25% of people who get it will not have any symptoms. One in four people who have the virus will not show symptoms, so they would not know they have it. He expressed that underinvesting in public health has led to big consequences for our entire country. The director.
For decades, collectively, our nation's underinvested in public health. Now, I think people understand that can really have significant consequences. And now is the time for us to overinvest, overprepare in public health. This virus is going to be with us. I'm hopeful that we'll get through this first wave and have some time to prepare for the second wave.
Dr. Redfield said he's not sharing that information to upset or alarm anyone, but they need to have that information as they process all the things that are changing around him. He ended the interview saying that he knows that Americans will get through this together, but we must embrace staying home and keeping a distance through this time of flattening the curve together. Coming